your heart's racing, you're praying that it starts right away and you get off the beach fast.
It's that kind of adrenaline rush that keeps drivers and race fans coming back to the annual Crosby Power Boat races.
It's fast boats, you know, it's one of those things where you don't get to see it every day. Some of these boats will be going over 130 miles an hour. They turn on a dime, accelerate really fast. It's really a thrill to watch.
The races are run by the Twin City Power Boat Association, a group that has been together for more than half a century. And Crosby has been their favorite spot to race over the last 32 years.
We've raced over 100 cities in Minnesota. This is the best. Spectators can see good. We're not fighting with other boats. It's just great.
Even for drivers that race every weekend, they still get that same feeling they had the first time they got behind the wheel of one of these power boats.
Every time we go out, when you're sitting at the start dock and ready to fire the engine, everything else goes away other than that moment racing. You always have butterflies, typically. If you don't, there's maybe something wrong.
And powerboat racing is something that has become a family event in most cases.
But it's really family-oriented sport. You know, families get involved. You know, dad started, the kids start, or sometimes the other way around. Sometimes the kids start and then dad got into it.
So I have to be 12 years old to race. So as soon as I hit 12, I was in a boat, kind of just natural thing to do in our family.
Meetings are held at the start of each race day, with safety being at the utmost importance.
The most important thing about it all is that the fans are safe. That's where we the first start from there, and then it runs through the pits, of course, with our own rules in there.
Racers are not only racing for fun, but they can also score points within the club and within the American Powerboat Association with a chance to go to nationals. But at the end of the day, they just want the fans to leave with a smile on their face.
That's the reason why we do it too, you know, is to definitely put on the best show that we can for them.
Reporting from Crosby for this week's Northwoods Adventure, Anthony Scott, Lakeland News.